Hello there, and welcome back to Doom. This is mission number 10, called Titan's Realm. The briefing text reads, in the libraries of the Lazarus Labs, you learned of an artifact that can sever the connection between our two worlds, known as the Crucible. If you can retrieve the Crucible, you can use it to close the well and shut down the Argent Tower permanently from inside Hell. Looks like we're going back to the Hell Realm for this one. Last episode, I took down a cyber demon. That was pretty cool. Game is not done yet. That looks pretty cool. Gotta pass through the Titan's core, apparently. Said a few times, they have made Hell look really cool in this game. What's this?
The age of his reckoning was uncounted. The scribes carved his name deep in the tablets of hell across eons, and each battle etched terror in the hearts of the demons. They knew he would come, as he always had, as he always will, to feast on the blood of the wicked, for he alone could draw strength from his fallen foes, and ever his power grew. Swift and unrelenting.
Alright, down we go. Nice pool of blood. Excellent. Oh. We have Kiko Demons to start with. I thought it's really more for one. Oh, here we go. Is Mr. Mancubus down? Took a lot more than I thought it should have, but lost a bit of health. Got my armor out of that. It's a bit sloppy. Get up there, I thought you'd be able to. Okay, let's go up the stairs. Souls. Let's get the glory kill to try and get some armor and health back. Down there, what that does. Let me just open this door. Okay. Still beating heart on the altar, that's not weird at all. That actually hurts, apparently. Secret area. Praetor suit token? Let me open that one up. There's another button on this side, but it doesn't look like it. Yeah, we got Pinky Demon. of a silly charge by him then. That's a pretty easy kill. Door there, it's still closed. Odd level this one so far. It's got a bit of a weird momentum about them. It's like it's teasing something happening. Stuck on something. That wasn't great. Rocket launcher action. Oh, got him, threw him into the roof. That was pretty cool. Button there, I'm guessing it's going to open the door. And release another incubus. Watch this guy. Chase the blasts. No. This looks a bit more like it. Ooh, let's just get an easy kill to start with. Webden, that's not you for a while. Let's have a haste. Direct hit with the rocket launcher, it's always good. Good work of that guy, take him out. There's an imp up here. No, Raven up here. Oh, did not see him coming. Super shotgun works on him pretty well. This one below me. Demon. Oh. Right. Someone else is a diode revenant. Okay. Another one down. Ooh, cop that, Mr. Revenant. Pinky demon, like I saw him first. Long time to recover those guys if they fail the charge. Okay. That wasn't too bad. Just grab all the bits and pieces that I can. This portal has now opened in front of my eyes. Some fuel for my chainsaw, always welcome. Okay, let's jump into this portal, which takes me to here. Which looks like another big kill zone. It's like a very big kill zone. So I'm guessing I'm gonna get into that portal. We got quad damage here. Straight away. What's that? drawn out, but I got good use out of it. Took out Mancubus and Mancubus, sorry, a couple of revenants. Thank you, demon. Down. Oh. Two of these guys. One gone. Two gone. Okay. Any more? Oh. Just gonna hit next time. Mancubus. Get some health back. Get this bit of health, okay, I'm looking a bit better again, probably twice then. So it's sounding big. Oh, Jesus. Definitely time for BFG. I don't think it's going to be enough ammo, I think. I probably need 5 stars for Baron of Hell. Where is it? Oh, there's a Baron out there. There's a Baron of Hell left. Oh, found a secret. Another Doom Guy toy. Couple of close calls in that little encounter. But I'm still here. Let's just pick up some bits and pieces. I had a BFG ammo, that's concerning. But I was going to be desperate then. I guess one way is to look at it is if you're not going to use it, there's no point in having it, so. I definitely used it. Alright, another portal. Takes me to. What's that? Ah, it's the map. It's the map for hell. Guys, before I go too close. Ooh, still a bit of a chain reaction there. The old-fashioned warriors here. So they can come in here for thousands of years. Taking the blue key, mate. And there's a jump over there, so I'm guessing I'm going to use that. Yellow key. What's going on here? Hope I'm in the right spot. Confusing level design, this one. I can't actually get to that yet. The yellow door is locked with its own gate. What's that? Vulnerability. Okay, be good for the acid everywhere, but that's about it. Got a button to press. I'm guessing it's gonna release. Cool. You. I can see why there's vulnerability. Jesus. Brennan panicking. There's a couple of siphon grenades. This is really awkward. Oh, he's down. Okay. Very awkward combat. These guys, as they spawn, there we go. I'm sure to work with them. That. Yellow door is now accessible. Ooh, is this a secret? I can sell. I'm gonna go for health this time. It's up to 175 now. That's a lot of health. Through the yellow door. A very nice welcome, is it? He's taken care of. They were trapping away. Ooh. This is BFG, these suckers. Not like this. Very close quarter fighting. Okay, he's down, still more, but I'm gonna make some space. Suss out my land a bit more. He's down. Another one. He's down too. Thanks for a nice close quarter shotgun for the face. Two. Alright, Mankvist down. Let's get his friend. Just trade bobbies. buttons down. Okay. That was fun. BFG ammo. I'm going to say no to that. Say no to that either. Where do I go? Get lost. Hang on. So much for this thing. There we go. Oh. Oh. I mean, if that happened. Okay, onwards. Portal. Another big arena. What's going to appear? Right in front of me, probably. With a key. Now look at the stuff everywhere, though. This is going to be mayhem, I'm going to imagine. Okay. Bring it on. Bring it on. Oh, this is sus. Here we go. Ghost Binkies. Spectres. Spectres have made an appearance. There's one right there. Overkill using a minigun on the lost souls, but oh, is that you? So there's a matching pair for him, yep. Out. Oh, yeah, I think it's in the time now. Okay, cool. What's that? Oh, you. It's a big jump for a big guy. Oh, gee, wait, where'd he come from? That's lucky. And there is a Baron of Hell down there as well. Couple of the mancubuses because that was getting iffy, and I have survived. Oof, dear. Would like to try and set up some of this BFG ammo, but I'm just not getting the opportunity. I'd rather survive without any BFG ammo than die and have a whole collection of it. Be good just to get a couple of cells saved up. Alright, this portal is now opened. In we go. Where am I now?
Like a plague striking.
hanged up that little audio thing. I did find a mega health though. That's pretty cool. We've got a berserker in the middle. I'm gonna grab that just in case. That's a lot of things. Up. All right. Didn't mean to pick up, but I did. It's there. So we're gonna save some of the bigger guys, like you. I got two easy bankers kills out of it. Something that's around for a while. Oh, I ran out. Oh well. Got good use out of it. Another summoner. What's in here? Really? Portal? Whoa, where did that just take me? Back here. Obviously it wasn't meant to happen. Or is that? Okay. Oh dear. I need to get past you. That wasn't too bad. Be a pain too much for the Barons of Hell. Probably should try and fight them a bit more. You got space on your side, they're okay. I guess if you don't have space on your side, that's when you get in a world of hurt. No, wait, I've been here before. This is like near the start of the level again. Huh. Okay. I have the blue key. Looks like a portal. Possibly the end of the level. So let's spend some points. What do I need to spend points on though? Much really. Tactical scope. Just upgrade my assault rifle. The suit. Yeah, something with that much. Okay, that would have more points to use it. But I don't really. Okay, so go into this portal. And it is the end of the level. Okay. No challenges. 3 out of 6 secrets. Found both elite guards and the item cell, but not the field drone. That's not a bad level. I think it looked really cool, but the layout and the battles, I think. I don't know. That level didn't flow as well as the other ones, as far as I'm concerned. But still some cool parts to it. But I think I'm going back to Mars now. That portal means anything or not, I'm not too sure. Until then, thanks for watching, guys. Appreciate your support. And I hope to see you next time.